train ride.
Say hello, everybody.
Hello.
Really? You know, turn around and say hello.
What happened?
Baby. Baby. If you haven't been in a hotel, we're going on a train ride. Alright, so we're gonna watch this train ride in reverse today. Last couple times we've done this, y'all got to watch it facing forward. We're gonna do one recorded backwards. See where we've been. We'll go around the other way.
So if they said the green train, there's two red trains.
Why is it going up?
Oh yeah, I guess so, yeah. Well, unless the engine, because this is the blue one. So it's probably talking about the engine, not the actual cars. So I think the other engine is green and then this one is blue. I've only ever seen two. It's an interesting little corral spot right there. This little corral. Hey, we got little ducks over here. Oh, it's a baby duckies. Downside to be on the back. We're getting a little whiplash back here. Oh, look, we weren't even all the way past and they're already coming up.
We're going through.
Don't honk at me.
Man, they were going to run us over. Those rails were lifting before we was even through.
We were in and done, yeah.
And they were honking too.
Right? Like trying to rush us?
You should have been in like the here.
Oh, look, it's a doggy.
Yep. Big, giant, metal, wooden dog. So since it's a wooden dog, does he poop wood chips?
Good dog.
And if it's diarrhea, is it sawdust?
What do you make you think of that?
Huh?
What do you make you think of that?
Because we drove by it looking at the rear end of it. There is a golf cart course.
I want to do that.
And we got some parks around here. On the other side of this hill right here, there's a outdoor amphitheater.
What if one of us jump off here?
And they do little concerts and theater plays and stuff like that on the other side of this hill. And there's a garden across the way. First train stop. Ooh. Check them brakes. We don't get out. Just stay put.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Nothing
Toot toot.
We did it.
Again, if we get left with you.
Yep. A little artwork that was actually done by actual children that they turned into posters on the way from the Children's Hospital partner program. So you look over here to the right, see a little bit more of the amphitheater there. And then, yeah, over there is a museum. That's the Houston Museum of Natural Science. Keep wanting to go. We haven't made it yet. I'll have to go through there one of these days. There's a nice good view of the amphitheater on the outside, on the other side of the hill here. Because if we were to want to get off, we could get off here, and then we could get back on.
I'll listen until... Alright, nobody wants to help me. If I can...
And done. Thank you. Yeah, this train stuff. We have over here to the left, we have the Memorial Hermann Medical Plaza.
People want to get off.
Time to go again. See the train mechanic. telling what kind of critters could actually really end up in there. There's a crane in there too. I think the tracks are a little swamped in. What do you think? Go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Through the forest and through the trees. Nobody knows.
Back at the stop. So that's the end of this journey. See you in a little bit. Okay.